દીવમાં ઇન્ડિયન ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ ઓફ ઇન્ફોર્મેશન ટેકનોલોજી ટ્રિપલ IIT માં ચોથી બેચના વિદ્યાર્થીઓનું સ્વાગત. દીવ એજ્યુકેશન હબ ખાતે ટ્રિપલ IIT વડોદરાનું સેન્ટર કાર્યરત છે. BTECની ચોથી બેચને કોમ્પ્યુટર સાયન્સ અને એન્જિનિયરિંગમાં વિદ્યાર્થીઓનું સ્વાગત કરવામાં આવ્યું. આ પ્રસંગે ટ્રિપલ IIT નો અભ્યાસ, રહેણાંક સુવિધા વગેરે વિશે વાત કરવામાં આવી. આ પ્રસંગે વિદ્યાર્થીઓના વાલીઓ પણ ઉપસ્થિત રહ્યા. આ પ્રસંગે પ્રોફેસર ડોક્ટર ગૌરવ પારીખ, ડોક્ટર વિકાસકુમાર, ડોક્ટર વરુણ કુમાર અને ડોક્ટર દીપિકા ગુપ્તા ઉપસ્થિત રહ્યા.
The hostels are again as good as they can get, because you don't see a hostel that's so cool, so nicely cross ventilated and so lush green, is surrounded by so much lush greenery. So in a way the hostels are cutting edge, state of the art. And we have the whole campus connected through Wi-Fi, and it's under the CCTV surveillance. At least the important parts of our campus, including the academic block and the hospital premises, are under CCTV surveillance. So those notorious fellas, keep them too. You are being captured 24/7. Here are some other pictures of the hostel, some of the pictures captured by your very seniors. These are pictures from some cultural programs that are a part of the regular activity of the student activity center. Pictures from cultural programs, and then this is, I think, some technical event that just concluded. We focus on sports and literature alike. The photos. Yeah, this team must have won the cricket finals. So this is a photo from the UMAID competition. In the center we have got the external judges, the expert judges. And onto the left and right are the participants for the UMAID competition.
API value greater than 4.5. Because it is very embarrassing for your parents also, because they are investing a huge amount of money for your career. So always malpractice. So malpractice activity basically cheating, giving.
Those who are new or those who have joined today, for them, I am Dr. Vikas Kumar. My sir has been introduced already. I am here handling administrative in charge and personal warding of the system. As many of you know, this hostel has been separated in two parts. First hostel and first hostel. First hostel is having like a bucket litter, which is seasonal from us, and she also taking classes. Based on the course allocated and all kind of things. So, you know, some issues, we have to such kind of, if many of you will say, sir, our locker, your lock is not working. So to move your equipment, you cannot contact to the directly warden. There is some hierarchy, you know, which we have to approach. The things you need to, how your approach is matter. Your approach should be, you know, matter to solve the issues.
I am Dr. Gaurav Parikh, assistant professor with the department of CSE at IIITBE-ICD, International Campus Diu. जो कि इधर एजुकेशन हब में हाउस्ड है अलॉन्ग विथ ड्यू कॉलेज और ड्यू पॉलिटेक्निक. आज फर्स्ट ईयर जो हमारा 2023 बैच है उसका फर्स्ट ईयर का फर्स्ट डे है, और इस उपलक्ष्य में आज उनका ओरिएंटेशन प्रोग्राम शेड्यूल है जो कि अभी ऑनगोइंग है. और इसमें सभी फैकल्टी मेम्बर्स अपने इस ब्यूटीफुल कैंपस के बारे में, यहाँ पर जो भी फैसिलिटीज़ हैं उनके बारे में, डीयू के बारे में और अकेडमिक स्ट्रक्चर के बारे में स्टूडेंट्स को अवगत करा रहे हैं. और थैंक यू वेरी मच डीयू फॉर हैविंग अस. थैंक यू वेरी मच स्पेशली टू आवर एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर श्री प्रफुल्ल पटेल जी एंड द डीयू एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन इन जनरल.